What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the journey. My name is Miles, and this is Miles of Exploring. If you're new to the channel, I've been backpacking across Europe for a month now, and I still have 2.5 months to go. I've landed here in Madrid, Spain, so let's start exploring. After an 8-hour train ride, we're here in Pamplona. Running of the bull starts in 2 days, so I'm just checking into a hostel today, and then tomorrow I'll be going to the camp where I'll be staying for the next 3 nights. Alrighty guys, here in Pamplona, getting ready for the festival San Fermín in a couple days, and today I'm gonna walk down the course where the bulls are gonna run each morning to familiarize myself with the course, because I do plan on running one day. Here's a map of the course. Starting in the top left, the blue section, this is where the bulls are released each morning at 8 a.m. There will be 6 Spanish fighting bulls and 6 steer running each day. Heading into the yellow section is Santo Domingo, a 280-meter uphill section before leveling and briefly widening in the town hall square, the green section of the map. The red arrow is La Curva, sometimes referred to as Dead Man's Curve. No one has died here, but it is the most dangerous section of the run. Coming out of La Curva to the purple is Estafeta. This is the longest straightaway of the run. It briefly widens in the red section before narrowing at the gates of Plaza de Toros, where the bulls finish. The course is a half mile long and takes about 2 to 2.5 minutes for the bulls to complete. Doing it again. Didn't have my phone yesterday. Wasn't sure what the atmosphere was going to be like, but I'm here today to get the before and aftermath. It's 6:30 right now, got an hour and a half before the run. Let's get it.
Somos la revolución.
Sí, señor.
La revolución.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
Somos la revolución. Tu enemigo es el patrón.
Sí, señor. Sí, señor.
Somos la revolución. ¡Viva la revolución! En esta democracia hay mucho listo que se lucra exprimiendo nuestra clase social. Les importa 4 huevos si tienes 14 hijos y la abuela no se puede esperar.
Alrighty, that's gonna wrap up. Running of the bulls for me. What a wild experience. Fucking crazy. I can't even believe I'm here. This was insane and so much fun. Guys, Pamplona was such an unbelievable experience, from opening ceremony and getting soaked with sangria to the actual running with the bulls. It was such a surreal moment to be there. The adrenaline just pumping the entire time. I loved every minute of it. It was awesome. So right now, I came down to Barcelona last night, so we're gonna go and explore Barcelona.
Oh,
Alrighty guys, that's gonna do it for my time here in Spain. I explored the capital, checked something off my bucket list by running with the bulls, and I finished off the week down here in Barcelona. So if you like this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and I'll see you in Greece. Peace!